Hey, Bacon Bits! Okay, this is like the second time I've actually used that for an intro, but I feel like I want to be more original, so, how do you guys feel that I'm calling you Bacon Bits? I've only used it once before today, and, I honestly think it sounds kind of weird, but I'm gonna use it anyway. So, hey, Bacon Bits. Okay, but today we're gonna be playing, Running from the Internet. Now you're probably wondering, why is this not a Piggy related video? Because I couldn't find anything to upload that was Piggy related, so we're playing this game instead. And even though not a lot of people are gonna watch this, I really do not care. So today we're gonna be playing Running from the Internet, and I guess we could just join the round right now. I thought it would be cool if I did something different today. You know, I always upload Piggy stuff on the channel. I kind of want to change it up a bit, if I'm being honest. So yeah. Oh, oh my god, oh frick, the rock eating pancakes is right behind me. Oh my god, he popped out of nowhere. Holy crap, where is he? Oh my god, he literally just spawned, I swear. Did you guys not see that? Oh my god. Okay, we're in the, oh my god, okay, yeah. So I've actually, oh crap. I've actually played this game before. So I know some stuff about this game, but holy heck. Okay, so yeah, I hear some of the next bots right now. I'm pretty sure I can hear Speed right now. Okay, oh god. Yeah, he keeps on repeatedly saying this line over and over again. But yeah, I don't know about you guys, but when I first played this game Running from the Internet, I saw the, like, loading screen on how there were, like, these bunch of noobs, like, in this laboratory, and they were, like, making something, and then there was, like, a huge explosion, and then everything was on fire. Like, was I the only one that saw that whenever I first played the game? I don't know, but, like, let's go ahead and play. Okay, so, haha, I hit Quandale Dingle with, Snowball. Yes. such a normal day. Ah, yes. And I mean, as the meme culture would say, it's such a normal day in Ohio, because apparently Ohio's a funny thing now. I don't know why. Why do people find Ohio funny again? Is that where, like, all the maniacs live? I don't know. I keep on aiming where the- Oh my god, Speed! Holy crap. Oh, oh my god! Well, that just happened. Oh, what? I hit Walter and Bup with a banana peel. I don't know who those are. I mean, I know who Walter is, because he's all over the internet. But I don't know who the other guy is. Oh my god, I'm such an uncultured person. I don't know anything about memes. Well, almost anything. Okay, frick. Where are these next bots? Oh, someone put a banana peel on the wall. I don't know how anyone's gonna slip on that. Oh, who's that? Walter. Oh, that's Walter. Okay. You can also wall climb in this game, so, like, if you, like, jump off. Or, no, if you, like, jump... Okay, like, I have the items right now, but you can actually wall... Oh my god, I jumped so high! I know you could wall climb, but I never knew you could jump that high. Okay, let me just... Oh, yes, I hit the rock. Ah, yes. Oh, oh my god, explosions, explosions everywhere. Ah, the round's about to end, too. Where are these next bots? Oh, here they are. I missed! They jumped over it! They're smart! Okay, hold up. So, okay, so let me throw that. Okay, but if I come on the off the wall, and then I come back... See, you could, like, wall climb. See, like, you just... I can't do it now, because the round's about to end. But, yeah, you can wall climb! Finished. Yay, I survived! I mean, technically, I didn't play a full round since, like, I just joined in the game. Oh man, I couldn't get in the leaderboard. Honestly, my goal for this video is to try and get in the leaderboard. I really want to get in the leaderboard for this game because I never did before. Well, here are my stats. Kind of basic, I only had 4 items. Oh, really? Okay, I guess we could go that and a free-for-all, I guess. Okay, so we're doing a free-for-all. Also, another thing that I like doing in this game is messing with the invisibility shield. So if you like, bounce into an invisible wall, there's, like, this purple shield that comes up. But what I like to do is this. So, like, you can kind of, like, fly. Like, if you, like, you could bounce in, like, the invisibility shield. Like, look at me. Look at me, I'm going, look, look. Just, I can literally fly. Like, I remember one of my friends, they, like, oh, yeah, they can, like, fly up in the air. Like, if you do this, yeah, you can, like, fly up really high. Like, look, so, like... I mean, I'm kind of doing it. I'm not doing it properly, though. Like, hold up. So if I, like, okay, come on. Just like, oh, wait, the gate's open. No, the gate. What am I doing? Okay, stop messing with the invisibility shields. We need to go. Come on. Yeah, I'm so bad at sliding. All right, throwing damaging items. Yep, I know, I know. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, there's a marketable plushie. Oh, crap. Okay. A wall. Oh, my God. So many people are putting walls. Oh my god, these people need to realize that they're not Donald Trump. Oh my god, okay, that was not a funny joke, I'm sorry. Okay, where are these next bots? Oh, frick, there's a cat. Yes, I hit like 3 people. Oh wait, no, this is a free-for-all. Here, let me put a banana peel. Hopefully someone slips on that. Yeah, okay. Yeah, it's actually a free-for-all, so everyone is against each other. The next bots, you name it. The next bots, players, so everyone's an enemy, like this guy right here! Ah! He almost got me. Eh. Okay, let me get this. Speed Cola. I mean, it's not gonna really do anything, but... Oh my god, see? I need something destructive like that! Cause this! What is this? Okay, yes, yes. Eh. That didn't hit anybody, I suck. Eh. Let me come down here. This, yes, bomb, this is what I need. Yes, yes, there you go. See, that's what we need to have, that's what needs to happen. All right, landmine, let me just go ahead, place that. All right, so whenever someone steps on that thing, they will die, hopefully. They dodged it, yep. It's really, oh my god, another next bot spawned in. I forgot they explode. Let me put that there. Yeah, hopefully someone can accidentally walk into that. Oh god, can you actually die by your own landmine? I don't know. Oh, bomb, I have a bomb. Eh, throw that. Right, I literally hit myself with the bomb. Oh my god, I suck. Okay, haha, take that. Yeah, you got blocked by me. Except I didn't do a good job doing the wall. Banana peel. Yeah, I can't, I suck, I can't aim. Oh my god, the cat. Slide, oh crap, the cat. Oh my god, everyone's chasing me. Stop, please. Oh my god, I have social anxiety, everyone. Don't stop chasing me, next bot. Stop. Who grabbed that? How did someone grab that before I did? I was on it. Okay, here, there, boom. Hit that, yes! Yes! Oh my god, I got somebody. Except I think I'm not gonna get in the leaderboard because there are a bunch of people that are damaging a lot of people. I've only gotten like 2 people. And meanwhile, you have like some guy over there who's gotten like 5 or like more than I did. So I don't think I'm gonna get on the leaderboard. I don't think I'm ever gonna get on the leaderboard. I just suck that bad. Yes! I got 2 people! Oh, I got 1 people with the gravity grenade, and then I got another dude with the banana peel. Bro, that was like a double, like, damage thing. That was cool. Alright, I got someone with the landmine! Someone fell for it! Haha, I knew it! Ah! Bro, okay, that was karma for what I did. The next boss have in range? Oh god, oh, I hit like 2 people with a gravity grenade, and I also hit myself with it too. So that's just great. Ah, he dodged it. Oh, that's great. There. Ah, I missed. He was right there. How did I miss? Oh my god. No. Get the. Oh my god. Yes. No. Okay. Get in the banana peel. Oh. Oh my god. My health is in critical condition. I'm gonna die. I am going to die. Frick. I can't get that because he's the. Oh my god. Oh, I don't know what I was expecting. Yep, I suck at this game. I suck. Yep, how many people are alive? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I suck. Look how many people are alive. And here I am dead. There was like 20 seconds left. Oh my god, they were starting the countdown too. Oh my god, I suck at this game. Oh, I got on the leaderboard. Yes, I did it. I completed my goal for the video. I got 2nd place. Let's go. Oh my gosh, I did it. Yeah, look at me go. Look at me go. I have the moves. Let's go. Yeah, look at me. Look at me there. Oh yeah, look at that. Man, I am chilling back there. Oh my god. Look how many items I used this round. Man, I did so much better this round. Look, I got 2nd place too, even though I died. I mean, I think it's because I got, like, more people this round. You know what this means? It means for a celebration. We gotta do what we all gotta do when we have to celebrate this. The invisibility shield celebration. Yes, we're flying high, guys. We got 2nd place. Oh my gosh. This is the perfect celebration, just bouncing on the invisibility shields. Hold on, let me try and, like, I can't, like, Okay, hold up. Let me try and, like, Yeah, like, you have to do it in, like, a way where you get, like, a rhythm. Or you could just keep on doing this, like, just bouncing on the shields like this. Yeah, that's actually kind of fun. Okay, this is gonna be the last round I'm gonna play for the video before I actually end it off. So let's go. Oh my gosh, we got 2nd place. I mean, there's really no point in playing anymore since I already achieved my goal. But let's try and get on the leaderboard again. It's not gonna be my goal since we already met our goal for the video. But I just want to see if we can do it again. Alright, so let me put a landmine there. But bro, this game is amazing though, honestly. Derpy Dervy, I heard that Derpy Dervy was also a part of this game. As well as Caillou Dex, but they did a great job with the game. Like, I honestly love what they did. Okay, yep, I hear next bots. I hear explosions. Who is that? Oh my god, Yippee? Who's Yippee? I don't know who Yippee is. Was that the white figure thing over there? I don't know. Oh my god, people are taking things left and right. Oh my god. Also, these question mark things look like the stuff that you get in Mario Kart. Is that just me? Did I just notice that? Like, don't these question mark boxes look like the things that you get in Mario Kart? Like, I think I just realized that. I didn't even think of that until now. Oh my god, I am such an unobservant person. Okay, there's a landmine there. I don't know who placed that. That was probably me. I don't know. Oh, how did I not hit you with that, bro? You were right there. Oh, and the thing, like, literally how did the thing fling away? Well, where did that go? How did the physics in this game? Honestly. Okay, and I self-detonated with I can't speak. I accidentally hit myself with the bomb. And I couldn't even get anyone with the gravity grenade. That's like one of the best items in the game. And I couldn't even get someone with that. Eh, I suck. Oh my god. Ugh, okay. What are you doing? What are you looking at, bro? Oh my god, his name's Chrissy. Chrissy, wake up! Chrissy, I don't like it! Come on, Chrissy, trip! Chrissy, wake up! Okay, I need to stop. Oh! What is wrong with me? Oh my god. I keep on slipping on stuff. I'm so goofy. Oh my gosh. Okay, we actually need to do good. Eh, someone slip on that, please. I want someone to slip on that. I need to do good this round. Okay, hold up. So, there's someone that's AFK up there. Hold up, what if I go hit this guy with the box? Hold up. Yes, Chrissy! Yes, Chrissy, wake up! Oh my god! You cannot attack your own teammate. Wait, we have teams? Oh, that guy's my teammate! So there's a blue team and a red team, I see. Okay, wait, no, it's players versus next bots, I forgot. Yeah, this was not a free-for-all. Right. Oh, I hit Yippee with a banana peel, though. I don't know who Yippee is still. Oh, here, let me, take this. Boom. Okay, yeah. I guess that works. Okay, bomb! Yes! Go, go! Yes! I hit Shannon with a bomb! That's good. Alright, a landmine, I will place that right there. Hopefully someone could go on that. Oh, yes! I knew it! Someone went on that. Marketable plushie, you go there. The cat, oh my god, that looks like my cat Mango. Fun fact, I have a real-life cat. Yeah, believe it or not. Oh, yeah, Chrissy, you finally woke up. You have a gravity grenade. That's cool. Okay, oh my gosh. Okay, this video is starting to get long. So, I'm just gonna put some filler stuff. Filler. Yeah, that wasn't filler. Okay, the round's about to end in 45 seconds, though. Oh my god, I have another wall. Hold up, let me just, oh my gosh, guys, I'm a builder. I am actually a full-on builder. Let's go. Oh my god, okay, now I actually have a snowball. Okay. Eh, I suck. Oh, yes. This is like the best. Yeah, go. Yes, I hit three people. Three next bots. That's good. That's a good thing. Yes. I don't think I got, oh god. Oh, okay, yep. I want to try and get a good, like, angle for, like, the thumbnail. I really want to do that. Like, eh. Yes, I hit Saul Goodman with the bomb. The round's about to end. Oh, this was a chaotic round, I'll tell you that. Oh god, oh dear lord. Oh! My health is in critical condition, but I finished. Yes, I did it. We didn't make it on the leaderboard, though. We made it fourth place, though. We got fourth place, I'll take that. Fourth place is a good score, but yeah. GG's, we got fourth place. I'll take fourth place. It's better than nothing. But yeah, guys, I think I'm just gonna end off the video here. This is me playing Running from the Internet. I was about to say Nico's Next Boss. Hold up, did I call this game Nico's Next Boss at any time of the video? I have no idea. But yeah, guys, that's gonna be it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed. This was me playing Running from the Internet. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed me just doing something other than Piggy for once. Yes, I did something other than Piggy. Whoa, so surprising. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace and bacon.